funny you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Where did she get to? Lamar! Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness. Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh dear, you're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my shift, but okay. Here we go. Amic, get it off me!
Lamar! There you are.
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head, fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me.
Here, my pet. Up, up. No, not up there. No, no. Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile. Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah. Longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, go ahead. Slip into your suit now. Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility.
Oh, dear. Doc, we don't have time for this. At least get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea. There's a charger on the wall. I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful wherever they patrol.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road. Well, come on. Dr. Kleiner's waiting.
Why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
That's not who I think it is.
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to base and LT orbifold. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. So, fiddlesticks, what now?
Doctor, the plug.
Dear me, you're right. Gordon, would you mind? Excellent.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Gordon, go right ahead. Very good. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
Did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc.
Thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Excellent. Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence.
Hell, what is it?
It's your pet, the freaking headhopper!
Lamar, Betty, no!
There he is! It's Lamar, would you forget about that thing?
He's coming through, Dad.
What's going on, Judy?
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put! We'll get you out of here.
Something is drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, he's back! I'm getting him out of there.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
What should I do? I'm encountering unexpected interference.
Don't worry, Gordon.
There he is. Oh, we're losing him again.
I hope you said your farewells. Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman? Not longer.
Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport.
Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make
Get
for the combine.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you.
so sorry.
You remember my room.
There he is. I wonder where he's going.
Thank you. man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world.